My name is Taylor, and I'll be making the rainbow bracelet. I'll be making a regular one. This is a Starburst bracelet, but I'll be not making that one. I'll be making a regular one. So you can do any color, basically. Today I'm going to do rainbow, which there's colors in here that you can do. First, as you do, you line up back and forth where the arrow is. That's the way you go. I'm basically going to do mashup instead of rainbow. As you can see there, it's kind of a zigzag line. You go back and forth, until you get to the very top, then I'll tell you the next part. This is what it looks like when it's done. I just did random color, but you can do any color, really. I just really did mashup. So the next part is you turn it around, and then you take this, you take that rubber binder, fast forward a little bit, and take it around and wrap it all in that one. So you take the bottom one, wrap it around that one. Then you take the next one, wrap it around, and take that one. As you can see, it's just doing that until you get up to here, and I'll show you the next part way up to here. Right now, we're just doing this. Okay, so if you mess up, this is what it looks like. You just go grab another rubber binder that you want, or whatever your pattern is, and you take this and you take that off and you put it on, then you put that back on and then you keep on going. I might mess up, you never know, because here we go. That's how you fix it. And then we just keep on going. Okay. On the top right here, you do it right here. And the next part is, you take both of these and you hang it to that one. And then if you have one of these, it's a tiny C clip. And you put it right there. And once you got it, don't be afraid, but you rip this whole thing off. And it will stay together for stable. Don't be worried that it's gonna rip, because trust me, it won't. And if it does, well, I'm sorry.
So what are you doing now?
And you click it, you get that little tiny circle and click it together, and voila, and that's how you make a rainbow loom bracelet. Bye.